They can split up because of your tongue. You can make an argument so big that before you know it, it's so great and so awesome that people will separate their families, their children, their loved ones because of the tongue in your mouth is not controlled.
Try it.
And we as children of God need to control our tongue that's in our mouth. You know that harsh words to a Christian, to a brother or sister, to one another, can separate them from God, and you could be the cause of it? By the way you talk to another brother or another sister, and you will get... When we wasn't believers, we used to use our tongue in very, very ugly ways. When you see a child, when you see a child that does something wrong, the Lord says, do not spare the rod. Spank that child when he says wrong things.